They've got the legs that protrude from the underside of the body, as opposed to the centipede statue behind you. You can see that we've only got two legs for every segment, and the legs come out the side. We've got a big round body. Centipedes behind you, they're much flatter, and they're also venomous. They're going to go and chase after their prey. Little bugs, crickets again, and maybe little frogs, and even some birds, some centipedes large enough to eat. But this is more, or even fancier than that, they have a name called a detritivore. That's where they go about eating up and consuming all of the greens on the forest floor. So they're cleaning up what is disposed of by the trees above. So things like berries, plant matter, leaves and things that come to an end on the trees, they fall, they hit the ground, and these guys go about cleaning it up. They don't have very good height. They're constantly walking with their face, and you'll be wiping your eyes all the time. So instead, their eyes are merely light sensory organs at daytime. Is it nighttime? Am I underground or am I above the ground? And that's about as much as I'm looking at. Instead, they've got the two antennae on the front of the face. These are covered in these hairs, which help them protect and shield with their eyes. So if I present it to your head, you can see it protects that, and it looks to go up and around it, and left to the right. And that's how they go about life. That's probably enough conversation and chatting from myself. If you're interested in meeting a small thing such as those,
No, that is up. No, Chloe. Chloe. Up again. I saw you. Go, baby, go. One more. Yay. Yeah? That's not monkey.
Chimpanzee.
Bye bye, monkey.
I wish you
bye-bye. Stay with us. Bye. Bye. Oh, don't stay with, that baby. No, no, no. What are you looking at? Chloe. What's in there, baby?
Look, Chloe, you're only about as big as a dingo.
You're actually almost 98 centimeters, son. Come here, baby. Outside. Baby, outside na. Bye, my momo jan. Come here.
Well, I think these kids coming in,
Oh my god, so weepy. Hello.
Obviously like kids.
Yeah. He will say hi.
Hey, daddy.
Hi now, Chloe. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. No, they're nice.